Page 104, Exercise 10, Part B. Listen again. According to Dr. Hilda, what should each caller have done?
This is Dr. Hilda. Welcome to today's show. Now let's get started right away with our first caller. Hello.
Hello, Dr. Hilda. I'm calling about my daughter. She's dating an older man.
Oh? How old are these two people?
My daughter's 24, and this man is 42.
Mm-hmm.
I told her she had to stop seeing him, and now she won't speak to me. I feel terrible. Tell me, Dr. Hilda, what should I have done?
First, you should have spoken to this 42-year-old man. You should have asked him not to date your daughter for a couple of weeks, to give the situation some time to cool off. Then, if they still want to see each other, and if the man seems like a nice person, you should let your daughter date him. You shouldn't worry so much about the age difference. Okay, now let's go to our next caller. Hello, caller.
Hello? I'm a first-time caller, and, well, my problem is that my father went away on a business trip, and I borrowed his brand new car, and I had an accident.
Where is your mother?
She's away, visiting some friends.
All right, go on.
Well, I sent an email to my father, and I told him someone had stolen the car.
Oh, you should have told your father the truth. Your father would probably understand about a car accident, and he would be glad you weren't hurt.
I'm not too sure about that.
Oh, give it a try, young man, because the truth is always better than a lie. Okay, now let's hear from our next caller. This is Dr. Hilda. You're on the air.
Hi. I'm calling about a problem. It's kind of a personal problem, but it also concerns work.
Yes, go on.
Well, I invited some friends from the office to my house for a party a couple of weeks ago, and everything was fine until someone started talking about politics.
Oh, you shouldn't have let the subject of politics come up.
Well, it came up, and I got really angry at one of my coworkers, and to prevent a fight, I asked him to leave.
And what happened after that?
Well, now it's caused a big problem in the office. He won't even speak to me.
Again, you shouldn't have talked about politics at a party. It's not a safe topic.
That's for sure.
And you shouldn't have gotten so angry either.
That's true, but what should I do now?
You should apologize.
Well, maybe that's a good idea. I'll give it a try.
Good. Well, folks, that's another show. I'm Dr. Hilda. Join us again next time.